Canonical has finally released the latest long-term support version of Ubuntu, 22.04 LTS. This version of Ubuntu, codenamed Jammy Jellyfish, is jam-packed with new features. Get it? Jam-packed? Hey guys, my name is Dan Duran, and today we're going to discover Ubuntu and everything it has to offer. This is a three-part complete beginner's guide on Ubuntu. In the first video, I will do a walkthrough the main features of Ubuntu 22.04 LTS. In the second video, I will show you how to install Ubuntu on any computer or virtual machine. And in the third video, I will give you quick tips you can apply to make your Ubuntu experience even better. So get ready, get your coffee, and let's go. Ubuntu 22.04 LTS brings more of everything you love about the Ubuntu desktop. More features and customization options, more performance, power efficiency, and more ways to integrate with your existing enterprise management tools. Combined with Canonical's LTS commitment of 5 years of updates and security patching, this latest version of Ubuntu delivers everything needed to empower developers and creators in 2022 and beyond. Ubuntu 22.04 uses Linux 5.15, which is a long-term support version of the Linux kernel. This Linux kernel will be maintained for years to come and has improved support for Intel Alder Lake processors, plus more compatibility with the Apple M1 processor. The new Gnome 42 provides a range of benefits, from a streamlined user interface with more on-screen notifications, to snappy horizontal workspace transitions and touchpad gestures, as well as improved multi-monitor support. In Ubuntu 22.04, you can now change the dock's position on the screen and whether it expands across the full size of the screen or not. If you prefer your dock to occupy the center of the bottom of the screen, for example, that is now an option. As for desktop icons, they now appear in the bottom right corner by default. Of course, you can always change the setting to suit your preferences. Ubuntu's gyro theme continues to be redefined. Jammy Jellyfish features a new accent color picker that allows you to customize your desktop even farther. In addition, the community wallpapers are simply amazing. Thanks to work on Gnome triple buffering, Intel and Raspberry Pi graphics drivers will now see up to double the frame rate when navigating the desktop. We also see significant improvements when using AMD and NVIDIA graphic cards, as well as the runtime power management for NVIDIA GPUs. Wayland is now the default display server for most systems, while X11 remains the default for those with NVIDIA GPUs. Gnome 42 also brings new power profile options, allowing users to choose between performance and power consumption from the settings screen. Now, a little extra for Raspberry Pi users. By enabling CSwap by default and some additional tweaks to the compression algorithm, Ubuntu delivers a solid desktop experience for the low-end Raspberry Pi 4 2GB model. This also provides a performance boost for the 4GB and the 8GB versions as well. Ubuntu Desktop also has many upgrades when it comes to enterprise users. In 22.04, Ubuntu brings Active Directory integration to the next level with a full installer integration of the ADSys, a client that enables full group policy support, privilege escalation, and remote script execution. Ubuntu comes with a host of other tweaks and updates in addition to these headline features. Pulse Audio delivers a number of improvements for Bluetooth headsets with support for a wider range of devices and battery level reporting. LibreOffice, Thunderbird, and Firefox have all been updated to the latest versions, and Firefox now ships as a snap. Developers have also access to the latest tool chains for Python, Ruby, Perl, Go, PHP, and now Rust. Rust is a new addition for Ubuntu 22.04, supporting memory-safe systems-level programming. They also did not forget about desktop developers using Windows. Ubuntu 22.04 is also available in the Windows subsystems for Linux. You can now download it directly from the Microsoft Store. Ubuntu WSL gives you a full Ubuntu environment deeply integrated with Windows for Linux application development and execution, optimized for cloud, web data science, and IoT. 22.04 is the first Ubuntu LTS with Firefox shipped as a snap instead of a dev package. This comes with some security benefits, as snap packages are isolated from other parts of your computer. You can also expect faster automatic updates, but there's also a few downsides, such as a longer load time at first launch and incompatibility in various third-party add-ons. The new LTS of Ubuntu has arrived. This is big news for the Ubuntu community, what many people will see in their computers for years to come. I hope you enjoyed this walk around of Ubuntu 22.04 LTS. If you have any questions, make sure you post them down below, and I hope to see you next time. Stay safe, stay secure.